Out of him and go to the pit. Out of him and go to the pit. Diabetes demons come out.
Insulin demons come out.
Diabetes come out. Diabetes come out. Diabetes come out. Diabetes come out. Do not do that to his body. You are not allowed to do that to his body. I handcuff you right now. Okay? Now you're handcuffed. Okay? You're handcuffed. Get out of this man right now. Come out of this sickness. In Jesus' mighty name. In Jesus' mighty name. In Jesus' mighty name.
Toda obra de macumbaria contra a vida dessa mulher foi feita para matar ela. Toda obra que foi feita para matar ela agora está quebrada. No sangue de Jesus Cristo. Está quebrado. Está quebrado. Em nome de Jesus Cristo, sai agora. Sai, demônio. Sai, demônio. Sai, demônio. Sai, demônio. Sai, demônio. Sai, demônio.
Hello friends, this is Brother Carlos. See, I got some good news for you, okay? So right now, we are going to arrest evil spirits, your demons, your money demons, for 30 days, okay? For 30 days. During this period, okay, money that were supposed to come to you will come to you, okay? If you are supposed to get a job during this period, you will get a job, okay? Even starting a business, okay? Amen? So, as you watch those two clips, okay, evil spirits can be restrained, they can be handcuffed, okay? I've done it several times. They can do it inside people's bodies and also outside people's bodies, okay? So what I'm gonna do right now, I'm going to arrest and restrain and handcuff your evil spirits for 30 days, okay? For 30 days. But you're gonna have to take a step of faith, okay? In order for this prayer to work for you. And I'm gonna pray right now. Okay, your step of faith is, I'm going to ask you to, as a step of faith, to sow a financial seed of $10 only, below the video in the description area. I'm going to use that $10, okay, to handcuff your demons. I'm going to handcuff your demons with that $10, with that donation, okay? Now, you can do it now by pausing the video and then come back and listen to the prayer. Or if you wait until the end of the video, then you're going to have to watch, to listen to the prayer. Okay, again, all right? Keep in mind, if you do it after the video is over, you're going to have to listen to the prayer again. You're going to have to go back and listen to the prayer again, okay? You can fast forward to the prayer, amen? I'm going to pray right now. In the name of the Lord Jesus Christ, I now exercise authority over every demonic spirit robbing these people right now of their money, their finances. I now, evil spirits, handcuff you. You and I know that I have authority to handcuff you. I handcuff you right now in Jesus' mighty name. And I forbid you from robbing these people, from stealing money from them for 30 days, starting from the moment that they made the donation. In Jesus' mighty name, you are not allowed to rob them, to hinder them from receiving extra money, even to get a job or even to start a business. In Jesus' mighty name, evil spirits, because right now you are handcuffed. In the lives of those who made the donation, that took the step of faith. You are now handcuffed for 30 days from the moment they made the donation in Jesus' mighty name. Okay, friends, that's it. Okay, now you can make a donation, but if you do it now, listen to the video again. Okay, God bless you now. Bye.